A Huntsville man gets more than 2 years in prison for tampering with vehicle odometers and bank fraud. 62-year-old Randy Green was convicted last April for tampering with odometers and bank fraud. Now he will get prison time followed by supervised release and pay more than $100,000 in restitution to his victims.